And now we are here with Christopher Chia, who is the new Asia Pacific 2011 champion. Christopher, how do you feel?
Great.
A little bit more enthusiasm than that, or you just had a loss of words? Loss of feelings. You don't know how to feel yet. Is that how it is? Okay, tell me, to get up to this point, because everybody was going crazy doing your freestyle, how much practice did you put in to win this AP? What does it take to be the AP champion?
I don't have a fixed practice time on this. Depends on the day. So if I'm very busy, maybe 2 hours. So on weekends I'll practice more, maybe 3 hours or 4 hours.
But everybody knew that this freestyle was coming. You released the video, the take that video, of course, it's on your shirt, which was amazing, by the way. And a lot of people were truly, truly amazed by the video, and they were like, Christopher Chia could really take this. Did you feel the same way?
I'm not sure, because there are many great players in Asia.
Yeah. So, still keeping it humble, even though on the stage you had as much swag as any of the other young players in the world. Any other things you want to say to the rest of the players in Asia and the world? Anything else you want to say?
Thank you for all the players who supported me.
Once again, congratulations, Christopher. Hopefully you can do it again next year, or maybe Worlds. All right, take care. Thank you.